What are the symptoms or signs of periodontal disease? Redness, swelling, and bleeding, and sensitivity when you probe. When the dentist or the hygienist probes around the tooth, if it's uncomfortable, those are the signs and symptoms of periodontal disease, early stage, and that's where it's most reversible.